go to my IP address. Click on My Proxy VPN, Manual Settings, Socks. Click on Server. Go to ProxyLink Pro, Proxy Generator. Choose a location. In Protocol, choose Socks 5. Click on Generate. Copy the generated address. Residential Proxy Pro and Server. Click on OK in Remote Port, copy the ProxyLink Pro port, and paste it in the application. Do the same for username and password. Check the box. UDP over TCP, the proxy is configured.